go. Again, lots of scrabbling. And it is just Matt Rosier who has the lead. David Cottrell.
Lee Scott breaks down the inside of the paddock, so he'll break from the outside of the yellow.
next group. And they're absolutely in a train now. I think that Casey Jones at the engine. But coming through, still the little Vauxhall leads the way. And Rosier in the Peugeot hammers up the outside, gets himself back into safe place. Is he all that way fast? He is. And before the yellows, well done to Matt Rosier. He's gone his way back up in a slower car ahead of them, going perilously slowly in the dip at the bottom of Paddock Hill Bend. Up they go. Still the red Nova that hangs on. He's got a pair of cars now, Peugeot and Fiesta, trying to get back on terms with him. And behind them, looks like we've got second of the Fiestas in that group. Run really wide, he's going to go out to the curb, he gets it all back. Langford's pretty much joined the back of that group now in the bright green car, which is interesting. Now on the inside, he's going to reclaim the lead. You know, here he comes, the Peugeot, inside the Vauxhall. The Vauxhall has also bump drafting in NASCAR. This is absolutely fantastic stuff. And Rosier somehow manages to get the brakes on as the Vauxhall comes back across his nose. He has to try to go on the outside. That will be Lee Scott. If he makes it and gets the lead. And we've got massive spin. That looks like it's Rosier, one of the Rosiers gone round. All out over the grass, gets fired back across the track, right in front of the next man, that was Lee Scott. And this is absolutely awesome stuff. We've had 9.5 minutes of this race, we're working lap 8. We might just get 2 more laps out of this one. Here they come, and for the first time ahead of the line is Lee Scott, then we've got Cockrell, and we've got Edward Cooper now, and Andrew Lightfoot in the bright green car. Behind them we've got Paul Thorpe, we've got Derek Rosier, so that's where the lines up at the hairpin are quite something. They're using all the track and more. So that very slow white car in all the midst of this, they don't want to be involved there. All that over the curves, the leader. Langford's up into third place at the expense of Edward Cooper. Lots of drama, lots of action. And we've got one more lap of it after this one. Terrific race. Lee Scott, 1.5 advantage at the end of the previous lap. Here he comes. Cockrell second, Lightfoot now third. Fourth is Cooper. Thorpe trying to find a way, far away up the inside into Paddock, can't make it behind him. It's Phil Potts behind him, it's Derek Rosier. Very, very late to Lee Scott. Thorpe is fifth. And it's Andy Philpott's